Breaking news at this hour, a homicide investigation underway tonight in Lee's Summit. Martin Augustine is joining us live over the phone. Martin, what do you know?
Well, Kelly, a body was found in the backyard of a yard of a home in the 200 block of Strother Road. Strother Road runs east and west just north of the Lee's Summit Airport. So the police roadblock right now is keeping us far enough away so that we can't see what's going on the property, see anything that's going on as far as the investigation goes. The only vantage point we have is video from Chopper 9 HD. Now, police don't know of an approximate age yet, nor the gender of the body found, nor do we know yet how it was found. Police spokesman has just arrived, so we hope to learn some new details before the end of news time. But to recap, a body found in the back part of a large yard of a home in the 200 block of Strother Road. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9.
Thank you, Martin. You get new information, we'll get right back to you.